The People's Crusade. The People's Crusade, also known as the Peasants, Paupers, or Popular Crusade, began in April in the year 1096 and lasted for about 6 months.
The armies consisted mainly of bands of pilgrims and peasants. Since they were poor, they had crude weapons. Only a few of the soldiers were noblemen. It was called the People's Crusade because the crusaders were mostly poor pilgrims and peasants.
Peter the Hermit and Walter Sansevieria led the crusade. Many people began to follow Peter because all Christians liked his amazing sermons. He roused everyone to follow him.
Pope Urban II made a speech at the Council of Clermont in 1095 for Christian warriors to go to Jerusalem to rid it of Muslim rule. He made Muslims seem as the enemies of Christ. Instead of trained warriors, he got peasants and poor pilgrims. He was imagining an organized military campaign and the soldiers all to be from the nobility class.
Later in 1096, the armies began to march through France and Germany. When the army had reached Constantinople, many of the soldiers were lost. Many people followed Peter, but none made it to the Holy Land before the army was destroyed by the Seljuk Turk forces in Kilijarkan.
Jews were looked down upon sternly. Christians viewed them as a menace and a threat. They were posed as the ones who killed Jesus Christ. They were a big target for greedy lords who used their followers to kill many Jews and loot them for their wealth. Entire Jewish communities were attacked by lords and their followers.
In 1099, the armies in the second wave of the crusade had captured Jerusalem and had established four crusader states in the Holy Land the Muslims had captured before. Later, the knights turned back the Turks' attack on Constantinople.